All right, I finally did it. Did a dually swap on my Shortbed 2500 truck. Put the dually axle under here yesterday. Cousin Dylan helped me get her done. I mean, she looks pretty mean now. Like, holy shit. Got some 35s on there, 1150 17s with a 1.5-inch spacer. Some new Fox shocks, thank you, Jack. And yeah, she's fucking stout and mean, and been wanting to do this swap for a while now. Get one more look of it standing back here. There she is.